out to talk to Yak Talk
recently with a plain and simple dream. Wanna infiltrate some
Coney Island Disco Palace
and topple their regime. Those men in black with their matching suitcases, where everything's on a need to know basis. Agents got that swagger. I've got them Moolah Jagger. I'm feeling nervous, but I'm really kinda wishing for an undercover mission. That's when the red alert came on the radio, and I put my
Pingas
on, and I had my
Pingas
drawn, so I get my
secret weapon,
cheese curds,
my classified dossier. Tits! Like, yeah. Shredding the files like, yeah. I memorized all the enemy's spies. I got a today. Yeah. It's a
Pingas
in the CIA. Yeah. It's a
Pingas
in the CIA. I've done a couple of crazy things that have almost gotten me dismissed. Like Terminator.
Some jackass on a motorcycle.
Who wasn't even on my list. Burn that microfilm, buddy, will you? I tell you what, but then I'd have to you. You need a quickie confession. We'll start
Friday, Friday. Gotta get down on Friday.
No hurry on this South American dick. I'll him later. That's when he walked right in my laser sight. And my
Pingas
was on. And my
Pingas
was on.
Giggity, 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 let's have sex.
Yeah, we got a flag up all over the world.
South Central LA.
Paying the bribes like, yeah. Plugging the
vagina
like, yeah. Interrogating the scum of the earth. We'll bring them by the break of
Friday.
Yeah. It's a
Pingas
in the CIA. Yeah. It's a
Pingas
in the CIA.
Some big fat dude sitting in a stim chair with his dick hanging out.
Look no further, we are guys.